Ishimine No Tonfa. It's holding it and squeezing the weapon so it rests tight to your forearm. And then start to add the wrist action to it until it becomes quite fluid action.